Now to a $350 million investment in the Upstate tonight. That news just got better for some people looking for work.
A company that makes transmissions now says it will bring a total of 1,200 new jobs to Lawrence County. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local at the ZF Transmissions plant. Myra, when will the company be up and running?
Well, Carol and Michael, construction is expected to wrap up sometime next year, and the plant will be up and running by 2013. The plan is to start off with 600 to 800 workers and then phase in the rest over a 3 to 4 year period. Loaders are making way for the 950,000 square foot ZF Transmissions plant. All this work in rural Lawrence County is spreading cheer miles away on Main Street.
See the smile? It's great for everybody.
Empty storefronts are a sign of the times. The county's unemployment rate stands around 11%. Bodice Green says most of his friends don't have a job.
They either lost it or the plant relocated. You know, it's really tough.
But things are expected to get better, just like the news about ZF Transmissions. Back in July, the company said it would hire 900 people, and now it needs 300 more. The company says it's expanding operations to meet the demands of the market.
The Upstate has become an automotive attraction. And I think we will continue to see people like ZF locate in the Upstate area.
The plant makes its home in Owings Industrial Park.
We, as a county, spent about $10 million on Owings Industrial Park. It's just across the Greenville County line, so that makes it very attractive.
A rural attraction with big appeal in nearby cities. The nonprofit group Main Street Lawrence is working to revive the area and make it more appealing to new businesses.
This will be huge for our county, and of course we're hoping that that'll also move down this way from the upper part of the county into the actual county seat here and help improve our economic forecast.
A promise of new jobs and better times for the Upstate. The company has already hired about 75 people, including engineers and management-level positions. They're accepting applications through Human Technologies, Inc. Maya Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Lawrence County.